That's an extraordinary human being. That's a rare one in X amount of million kind of people that can do what he does and talk the kind of shit he does and then get into an octagon and fuck people up.
But you mean mentally? You don't
mentally.
You don't mean extraordinary
control of the mind. Well, yeah. Extraordinarily physically, obviously.
Yeah.
But extraordinarily mentally.